Years ago, I witnessed an extraordinary session in a little city in Germany. The mayor had invited a school class to the city hall and asked the politicians to stay with us. They were divided in little teams for a competition about children's rights. To my delight, the children won this competition. A senior politician thanked the children by saying, "Now, we grown-ups need to go home and do our homework about children's rights." Yes, the politicians. But what about teachers and parents? How much do they know about children's rights? The Convention of the Rights of the Child, is it a wonderful sheet of paper only? Or is it written in the minds and in the hearts of the people? His Majesty, a super Boy Scout, asked the same question. How much do the Scouts know about children's rights? We opened then the palace for the first seminar in Stockholm. Together with Crown Princess Victoria and Princess Madeleine, we received 500 guests, politicians, media, industry, humanitarian organizations, the Children's Ombudsman, etc. They could not stop discussing the most important issue, children's rights.